I'm Gary from Gary's Craft Room and welcome to my channel. Today's video is part of a great YouTube hop with some amazing artists. I'm very excited to be part of this YouTube hop and we have great sponsors who donated some amazing prizes for you. So stay tuned, I will tell you more about how you can join the giveaway and get a chance at winning. I start with making a background on the jelly plate with acrylic paint. I'm working on an 8x10 inch plate like the ones that you can win. And I make a simple background using FabScrap stencils. After applying my paint, I put the stencil on the plate and take away a bit of the paint by rubbing with a piece of scrap paper. And then I make my print. I press parts of my paper on the plate on different places to get a fun pattern. This way you get different layers on one sheet. I do the same with the next stencils and I use different colors. And then I make another background. I start with making drops with liquid masking fluid and a brush. Clean your brush right away, you don't want to ruin your brush. And after that, let it dry. I spray the paper with water on both sides against warping. And then I start applying ink spray with a brush. I want the spray to move around in the water to make a nice blue-green color mix. Spray some water now and then to move the ink a bit more and to cover the paper. Then I sprinkle on some coarse salt to get some more texture. And this is a fun effect. You can use this technique with inks and paints you use with water. And apply some more blue ink and move the paper to mix the ink. And then I let it dry. After drying, I rub off the salt and the masking fluid. In this way you get some lovely texture and some white spots where the masking fluid was. I taped the paper to a piece of cardstock and now I'm going to tear the other paper to make two panels to put on each side. I distress the edges of the paper and crunch it up a bit. And now I tape them to the card and cut off the excess. I'm going to apply some more ink on one side. I thought it needed a bit more color. I use Versacolor ink and a sponge. And now some stamping to add more color. And I have a hand-drawn cross-eyed fish I thought would fit right in this water scene. The sentiment I came up with after losing two of my cute fur babies in a period of a little over a month, and that was so hard and I'm still very sad, but you just got to remember to breathe, to let it all sink in and let yourself heal. And also lots of hugs for my other fur babies are working great too. Art is a great way to express yourself and help you deal with things that go on in your life. After adding the text strips, I draw around it with a fine liner. and some more stamping with a little rubber band stamp. Then I thought something is missing on the sides, it needs a bit more color, so I added circles in the same colors as the middle and I'm gluing them to my page. And now the giveaway information to have a chance at winning one of the amazing prizes. Like all videos from this YouTube hub. Leave a comment on all videos and tell what country you are from. And the last one, subscribe to all channels. You can find the links to the other channels in the description box, and there are also all the wonderful sponsors and the amazing prizes you can win, along with the products I used. Have fun hopping, good luck, and thanks for watching!